sa kanya.
Magandang hapon po.
Magandang hapon, Attorney Molo. Sa Lawyers Against Monopoly and Poverty versus Secretary of Budget, tumanggi ang Korte Suprema na ideklara labag sa batas, labag sa konstitusyon ang PIDAP dahil wala o kulang sa katibayan na nilabag ang konstitusyon ng dalawang sangay ng political ng pamahalaan. Tama po ba?
Opo.
At kung may katibayan na may paglabag sa saligang batas, sinabi mong maaaring ideklara ng Korte Suprema na laban na labag sa konstitusyon, ang pork barrel. Tama
Opo.
Ba rin yun?
Opo.
And now, you bring forward before this court the special audit audit office report number 2012-03 entitled Priority Development Assistance Fund and various infrastructures including local projects, and you summarize the major findings of the COA in that report to show evidence that the role of the legislator is not just to identify and recommend, and that the safety nets are not enough. Am I correct?
Yes.
Now, counsel, if the legislator's role is just identifying and recommendatory, PIDAP is constitutional. That is certain.
Your Honor, if it is only recommendatory,
and for the purpose of identifying also only a certain project.
Yung position po namin is recommendation.
Yes, sir. In your petition, you cited again the Special Audit Office Report number 2012-03, which covers the PIDAP expenditure and implementation thereof from 2007 to 2009.
Opo.
Am I correct? Is it not irregular to use this COA report to show evidence of graft and corruption for the use of the PIDAP for 2013 when the COA report reflects the way the previous administrations used the PIDAP and not the present administration?
We submit, Your Honor, it's not.
Not, okay. Can you ask the court to declare unconstitutional a law or PIDAP that has not yet been passed? Of course,
the budget, Your Honor, budget.
Oh, yes. I'm referring to the budget.
Yes, Your Honor, because yung NEP na submit na po sa Kongreso din naman.
Okay, thank you very much. I have one question so far as attorney this concerned. This is regarding the Malampayan Fund. This is just a clarificatory question.
Good afternoon,
Good afternoon, Attorney D. Counsel, your arguments against the Malampayan Fund is that the provision governing it is unconstitutional because the phrase and for such other purposes as may hereafter directed by the President rendered useless the standard that the Malampaya Fund should only be used for energy projects.
Yes,
am I correct to say that?
Yes, Your Honor.
Do I get you right that if we declare this phrase unconstitutional and severed it from the text of the pertinent provision of that presidential decree, the said Section 8 may be acceptable as constitutional?
It may be acceptable, Your Honor. It may be acceptable, Your Honor, because the purpose is now limited only to energy resource exploitation and development and no other purpose, Your Honor.
Justice Bersamin, and Justice Carpio has a small clarificatory question. Justice Leonen,
may I defer my...
I will be allowed to come in. Yes, Justice Bersamin.
I'm waiting for Attorney Alcantara to get back.
So, Justice Carpio, please.
I want to ask him...